From the music of Johann Sebastian Bach played on the Mozart organ, we go to the Dome Cathedral of Salzburg, where we hear the music of Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. It was for this very church that Mozart wrote his church sonatas, simple pieces of exquisite beauty. They convey in both organ and string orchestra the playful and happy melodies which were so typical of this great genius. Some of the most delightful compositions ever written by Mozart were his church sonatas for the Dome in Salzburg. In typical Mozart style, the melodies bounce between the organ and orchestra in music that anyone can understand and enjoy.